Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Mr. Know-It-All. I wanted to do another video here. I wanted to just give you guys a little brief overview of how I started trading and maybe some other assets here that I think might be beneficial for you in the upcoming bull run. If you guys like the video, you guys know what to do. Smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, make sure you guys tick the notification bell, and let's get to it.
Hey there, I'm Mr. Know-It-All, the lead swing trading analyst trader at Swing Trade Pros, the number one swing trading and bot community in the world. And I genuinely want to help you make your mark in the thrilling world of swing trading cryptocurrency. I've been trading since 2017, and I've taught myself many different trading strategies, patterns. I'm known for the falling wedge pattern, as you guys might know. I've dedicated my life to mastering these types of structures and patterns, and now my goal is to impact the lives of 1 million of you. Heard that right. My goal is to impact 1 million people this bull cycle. Let that be you. Cryptocurrency markets can be a roller coaster ride, full of ups and downs. But through swing trading, I've discovered a strategy that can truly make a difference. I've poured countless hours to studying the intricacies of falling wedge patterns, rising wedge patterns, you name it. And it has become my area of expertise. Here's the thing. I genuinely want to see you thrive in this market. That's why I've made it my mission to impact 1 million of you. I want to provide you with the tools, insight, and support you need to navigate this exciting but challenging landscape. Swing trading is not just about technical analysis. It's about understanding market psychology and developing disciplined risk management strategies. I'll be there to guide you step by step as we identify different types of patterns and structures and seize profitable opportunities. Together, we'll build your confidence and trading skills, ensuring you're well prepared to face the twists and turns of swing trading. Believe me when I say that I genuinely care about your success. That's why I'm inviting you to join me, Mr. Know-It-All, on this transformative journey. Let's make the most of this bull cycle and work towards your financial freedom together. You'll find all my links in my bio. Reach out and let's dive into this world of swing trading. I'm here to support you and your family and guide you every step of the way because your success matters to me. Together, let's make a real impact and achieve trading success.
All right. So a little bit about me and kind of how I started swing trading and kind of why I'm making these videos every day, and just figured I'd come on here today and chat a little bit. So I started with crypto in 2017, early part of 2017. I had a friend who used to work for UBS, and he was telling me that they're about to replace all of the back office workers because of something called Ethereum. The Ethereum virtual machine is gonna, you know, take over, and it's going to make all these transactions a lot quicker. And I think back then the price of ETH was like $10. And I knew nothing about trading. I knew nothing about any of the stuff that I teach right now. And I watched Ethereum go from $10 to $40 in April. And I was like, holy smokes, I should probably do something about this opportunity here, right? I knew nothing about the crypto cycles. I knew nothing about any of that stuff. And I basically was just maybe not gambling, but, you know, just throwing money at a market that I knew nothing about. And I ended up investing like, I think it was like a couple grand at like $40 when ETH was $40. And then I bought some Bitcoin. Bitcoin was trading around, I think, sub $1,000 at that time. It was just about to break its all-time high from the previous cycle. And yeah, so I essentially bought some ETH and rode ETH to, I think, $1,400 that run. It was pretty crazy. I had some crappy things happen to me along the way. You know, I got scammed a few times, and you know, it wasn't a pretty thing. But so I just basically had to rebuild, right? And that's why I really wanted to learn how to trade, because I figured that I could learn, if I could learn how to trade, then I could rebuild my entire net worth that way. And that's kind of why I'm here doing this stuff on YouTube now and teaching everyone how to trade and building a community around it. And that's a little bit about me and why I started swing trading. And so hopefully you guys are learning from me, and definitely be very careful with the scams and the phishing links and all that sort of stuff, because that's how I got screwed. Was I got phished in 2017. I clicked on and it was a airdrop link or something. I don't remember exactly what it was a while ago, but it was devastating. I had lots of assets. Today they'd be worth lots of money. But Anywho, on a more up positive note, make sure you guys smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, tick the notification bell, help me grow the channel, and let's talk about Kava Coin. I think Kava Coin here is quite an opportunity. I did invest a bit into it around this 80 cent mark. It's a little bit below that entry right now, full disclosure, but I still think it's got great potential, and we're going to dive into it here a little bit. By the way, this is not a paid for video. This is me just talking about an asset that I think has potential to grow over time here. All right, let's get to it. All right, so this is Kava. Kava is a layer one on the Cosmos ecosystem. And basically what they do is seamless interoperability. So they connect with the ETH blockchain and the Cosmos co-chains to create that interoperability. I think they have like really great ecosystem behind what they're doing. You can see here from the picture that this is how this basically works. So Cosmos ecosystem is an IBC bridge, so you can send the asset to any Cosmos ecosystem token like Osmosis or INJ or really any of those chains. And the Tendermint consensus engine is actually a really powerful thing. I think Cosmos ecosystem, this cycle is going to really, really do well. And we've seen that already with the injected protocol token. I didn't really know any of that stuff. I was really just looking at charts when I took that trade. But that goes to show you that if you understand the technicals and the charts, and you understand a bit about the fundamentals of the coin, you can really, really do well. And that is kind of the premise of why I'm doing this video this way this time, because I want to give you guys a little bit of the fundamentals behind this token. They just had a major overhaul with their inflation model. I do believe you can stake this token. I did stake this token on this website called All Nodes, but I think you can stake it elsewhere as well. So yeah, let's just continue going through a little bit. So there's some on-chain incentives. The Kava DAO, the DAO is pretty important for making sure that all the proposals on chain are being fulfilled. And I think overall, I think this is a major blockchain. It's a layer one, right? So layer ones are usually going to be the main chain, right? So, all right, cool. Enough about the background and fundamentals of the coin. We're going to look at the chart. I know all of you guys are dying to see these charts. If you guys like this video, you guys know what to do. Smash up the like button, hit the subscribe button, and tick the notification bell. All right, so we're going to look at Kava here. All right, so here's the Kava chart. We're going to go to the monthly time frame here, and I'm going to just take some things off. This is the monthly, and we can really see that it's really just at the base, right? It's at the bottom, or the said bottom. We don't know if this is going to remain the bottom. It could go down, it could go up, you know, all that fun stuff. But I'm here to tell you and show you why I think maybe we are close to a bottom on this asset. All right, so I drew a horizontal here at the bottom of this monthly range, and you can clearly see we have one touch, two touch. You know, we're a little bit higher than this low right here. That's why I think this might be a good buying opportunity. I'm gonna go to a different chart. There's like a big gap in that chart. I don't know why. Okay, yeah, this looks a little bit better. All right. So, yeah, I think the all-time high in this asset is, gee, I'm on CoinGecko here looking. So the all-time high was about $9. Yeah, this is right. Okay, cool. All right, so we have the top of our range, right? We're not including wicks. We're just including candle bodies. We have the bottom of our range here, which we almost basically touched. We dipped into that bottom range. And then for right now, we have the top of our range right now, right? This is the top of our range. And looking left, you can clearly see once we get above this range, we can then proceed into a higher range. So the asset is in a squeeze on the monthly chart. Very nice, a monthly squeeze. We like to see those. That means the price is going into the pressure cooker. And when the price goes into the pressure cooker, that means it's building up for a major move. Perfect. How long this will take? I don't really know that. What I do know is that it is building up for a move, and we can kind of watch what's happening on the RSI, right? So the RSI is something very, very, very important to understand, because this This will show you and tell you about where and when momentum shifts are occurring, right? So we had this top trend line here. We could see we broke it, right? We broke it. We broke it here on this attempted rally. It failed to break, right? Fine, cool. Okay, so we had the break and then we back tested the break here, right? It came back down to this trend line and bounced off of it. We actually made a higher low on the RSI than our lowest low. We have a low, we have a higher low, and now we have another higher low. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. And so because that's occurring and the RSI is showing you a bit of strength, like, right, we had a low on price, the same, roughly the same low on price, but we failed to actually rally to the top of the range, which you could say is weak. I would agree with you, it is. But it now is kind of compressing in this range, making a higher low here. So let's see what ends up happening to the price in the coming weeks. This could be confirming a double bottom here if the price action does reverse. And the double bottom could take us to the top of the range, to this neckline. And this neckline is about $1.15. And if we can get above that $1.15 region, well, then we can talk about much higher prices, right? This wick up here to about $1.56. We get above this $1.16 range, look left. There's really not much up here in terms of resistance. It was used as support before this major move up, right? So if we can get above this $1.16 region and use it as support, then we can talk about some higher prices coming, right? That's a beautiful thing. And that's why I think that this is a low-risk area to take a long-term swing trade because of where it is on the chart. Like, so if you were to take a swing trade on this, I personally did. I have an entry, like I said before, around 80 cents. And so, yes, I am down on my entry. But if we were to take a swing trade on something like this, and let's just say we're targeting the all-time high because we think that this asset can do that. Because if you zoom out and just look at the top of the range and the bottom of the range, well, simply put, the end of the cycle probably ends back up to the top of the range or very close to it. So we can target that and target the top of the range. And the top of the range is roughly around $9. So that's a little bit more than a 10x. I think that's great risk to reward. And that's what's telling you here. It's a 25.54 risk to reward. So if you bought the asset here and you set a stop loss before below these two lows, giving the trade plenty of room and not really wanting to worry about something, just parking capital in an asset, this is how you would, this is how I am doing my trade plan this cycle. And because I don't want to be, leverage trading it or doing things like that. I just want to park money in an asset, earn some APY on the staking and just move on with my life, right? It makes life a little bit easier and simpler. Right. So the 3-day chart here, we can see the stochastics are actually kind of crossing up here. The 4-day also crossing up. And the weekly, once the 3-day and the 4-day cross up, we're going to get this to cross up. And once this crosses up, then we could really get some momentum into this movement. And the RSI is already telling you and beating the stochastics, telling you that it's rejecting the bearish control zone. Right. And we're also below 45. On the weekly time frame, which puts this in the buy zone. And on the monthly, we are below that 45 threshold as well. We're sitting actually around 38. So it's still in the monthly buy zone, guys. All right. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the content here and the estimate I'm giving here and the analysis I'm giving here on Kava. This is not financial advice for education purposes only, of course. Make sure you guys smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, and tick the notification bell if you guys enjoyed the content. And hopefully you guys join the community and ride with me throughout this bull market. Would love to have you guys. We'll catch you guys in the next video.